there's a quest here that I haven't been able to figure out. I know some shady shit happened, but I can't figure out exactly where it starts. There's a room here somewhere, and there's a robot inside, and there's a pool of blood on the floor, and it appears that somebody stole the robot and tried to sell it, or I forget exactly how it went. I've not found that again since I found it the first time, but if you guys know what I'm talking about, and you know where, I guess I never noticed that before, and you know where that originates from, or where it starts from, I would love to know. I would love to figure that one out and actually do that one. It seems really interesting, but I've just not found where it starts yet. And I forget where it's at. Maybe I'm crazy. Let's just go with that. Maybe it's not true and I'm making it all up. That's not true.
What's with the staring? You need something? You tapped into the universe itself.
I did. Well, shit. I don't remember where it's at. Oh, it's here. I think it's there. I will show you. Yeah. Pool of blood.
Oh, you're going to break it.
You're done.
I can't see.
Sorry, Sarah.
I'm here for you, my love.
Okay. This is it. This is the one I was thinking of. There's a computer terminal right here. And there's a bunch of messages. 20 days ago, 20... Okay. A friend of mine told me you're looking to purchase a Model S. Is that true? Yes, those robots are so badass. I gotta have one guarding my mansion. You know, how much are you willing... Are you selling them for? I have one. It's decommissioned units and ecliptic. We're looking to get rid of. If you can pay cash, we can make a sale. Blah, blah, blah. You know, it's, you know, legal. Oh, yada, yada, yada. Yeah, and I don't care. What's security going to do when I unleash Big Bruno on them, huh? Alright. So, you're not coming to where I live. I meet me behind the Orion Tower at midnight. 2 days. Well, this was 22 days ago, so obviously we've missed that. Bring all the cash with you. I cannot stress not that enough. No cash, no sale. Please know that I have contingencies for people who decide to be idiots. You replied, yes, my man. 2 days. Best day of your life. Woohoo. Okay, that was 22 days ago. Now we're at 20 days ago. Okay, that was cute, but you really need to come back immediately and give me my money. You're lucky that I'm willing to let you live after that. If you don't pay me or return the robot, I will kill you. I am not playing games. Ooh, you got toffed. Tofu, whatever. You were all, hello, yes, sir, do you have my money? Thank you, please. And I was like, here's your money. Bam, bam, bam. Now I have Bruno. What are you going to do? Go to the UC? Selling black market robots is illegal, idiot. You know what's funny? I do have the money. I keep it right next to my bed. Not that you'll ever know where that's at. Bye. Be of your mind. Can you possibly be this stupid? You know who I bought that robot from? Do the words remote activation mean anything to you? Bring me my money immediately or you will be dead in your apartment tonight. You replied, haha, tofu. And, well, as it appears, tofu got tofu. Now, what I don't get, where's the body? I never figured that out. So I don't know if there's more to this or what. And you can't even get the key. Or in the safe, because you need a key. I never found it. So, if anybody knows anything about this quest, whether it's an actual quest, or is it just fluff in the game, I don't know. just to keep you busy, make you thinking it's a quest, looking around for something that actually doesn't exist. That's probably what it is. Let me know. I'm really intrigued and curious. I'd like to see how much money's in that safe. Just, you know, just because. You're almost gonna shock them. Anyways, love ya. Bye.